Hey everyone, Crazed Retro Gamer here. Today we're looking at Quarth. Released December 1st, 1990, developed by Ultra, published by Konami. You guide your ship, filling in the blocks to make them disappear before they reach the bottom. It's really simple, but it makes for an interesting puzzle game. Let's see how far we get. Let's try the thimble today. They look like delicious chocolate bars when they disappear. Break off a piece. And we're waiting. Any time now, sweetheart. See, I screwed up and I made it bigger. I played this a little bit before, and this game does drag on a little bit. Hopefully in the later levels it goes faster. This is the Underground Retrocade special inspired episode because Mike was trying to play this at the Retrocade. He was trying to play it, but we couldn't get the game to show up on the Game Boy screen. For more arcade action when this is over, check out Jackpot Mike's channel. There's all kinds of arcades, pinballs, a little bit of everything on there. They not realize that the dead space would be boring to watch and wait and you're just not doing anything? Did they not? It's an interesting game with that dead space. I think even Tetris Attack had a button where you could like speed it up. Thank you. See, I get to play the thimble because I thought this was Monopoly. Not sure why the thimble has arms. Or wings coming out of the arms. It's a long, drawn-out game made longer by the dead spaces. This would be a cool concept for an action puzzler otherwise. I heard about it on some hidden gems list. They really liked it, so I thought I'd give it a try. Helps that the game wasn't like $200. Turning the blocks into delicious breakaway chocolate bars. This improbable ship is just annihilating everything. And it's improbable, too. Stage. And there's the angels. Why are there angels? Did I die? Because angels. Dead space again. Which one does the segmented chocolate like that? Cadbury? Yeah, I think that was Cadbury. I'm turning them into delicious Cadbury chocolates. It's an interesting combination of a shooter and an action puzzler. Like Tetris, but you destroy the blocks by shooting at them. But in Tetris, you do destroy the blocks by lining them up. But in this one, you come in with guns blazing, shooting little blocks. A long time ago, I heard about a Tetris movie coming out. Did that ever happen? Then I saw a fake trailer for a Tetris movie. I don't think we're gonna get a Quarth movie anytime soon. I don't think it was supposed to destroy the back of that. Interesting. Thank you. Well, we got some bonus. We finished the stage. Whoop their butts. I guess this is a lesson not to start at the beginning of the game, but... start at some other level, I don't know. I'd rather be playing the two games on the Entertainment Center, Q-Bert and Zombies Ate My Neighbors. Stuff happens in those games. I can't play those because they're signed. I had Q-Bert signed by Jeff Lee, the creator of Q-Bert. And Zombies Ate My Neighbor signed by TV horror host Sven Gulli. Oh, the dead space. See, it's hard to make jokes when almost nothing happens in the game. I'm shooting the same shapes over and over again. Thank you. I can already tell this game is going to end because I end it. Not necessarily because I suck at it, but because I'm gonna get sick of it and time's gonna pass. Maybe I'll die, I don't know. Glowing dinosaur provided by Jackpot Mike. So easy a caveman can do it. I wish this was alive, because I'm running out of things to say. Like, nothing is happening. I'm shooting the same blocks. Ha ha! Look, it's Russian nesting dolls. In block form. That was a great job. Oh my god, different kinds of blocks. Are these girders or panels? I don't know. But they're the same blocks, they just look different. But I better get used to them because I'm going to be looking at them for a while. Reverse L block. Square. Line piece. Line piece. Line piece. Anybody remember the Tetris God? Sounds serious now. It's getting real. Need to change it up from the thimble, people. But I'm stuck with the thimble, because I chose it. You choose it, you doze it. I think there's some kind of glitch where it's taking out the ones behind. Yeah, there's like a glitch. Or maybe it just needs to form a rectangle, I don't know. If it gives me a bonus, I guess I don't care. Like the boss music. I'm scared now. I'm scared that the blocks are gonna come and slap me up the side of my head. Actually, it's getting a little bit harder now. I was afraid to do this episode because I knew it was going to be long. And it looks like it's the longest one I've done.
Thank you.
Start getting a little intense. Gee, how far down does this rabbit hole go? Beetlejuice is happy. He's having a good time. My two Beetlejuices. Squiggly. Reverse squiggly. Line piece. Diorama shadow boxes were provided by Apes and Capes. They are really cool. Go check his stuff out. We got Streets of Rage, Contra, Kirby. They are really cool. This might be the part where I die. Stage. I could. Is what I did. Well, that was Quarth. Hope you enjoyed the video. Now go check out Jackpot Mike's stuff for more. Thanks for watching, like, and subscribe.